Welcome to FusionCreator. This tutorial is designed to help you discover FusionCreator by navigating through the main resources on Finastra's developer portal. You can get the basics without registration, so start by scrolling down the page to get an overview of the steps you need to follow to register an application on FusionCreator. The FusionCreator offer is spread into three catalogs: APIs, solutions, and datasets. So the first step is discovering the catalogs. To explore the variety of APIs, access the API catalog from the Explore menu on the top navigation bar. APIs are at the core of the application development process, since they expose functionality provided by Finastra's underlying core systems that you can use in your application through the FusionFabric.cloud platform. In the API catalog, you will find a curated collection that covers almost all banking activities, such as consumer or corporate banking, lending, payments, or treasury and capital markets. Use the left side filter menu to understand how the APIs are organized in the catalog and to quickly find the ones you're looking for. The usage type filter displays either APIs or SPIs. With SPIs, you become a resource owner, and your services complement the core system's resources, extending their functionality. Keep in mind that the API documentation is just one click away. For example, if you click a card, the documentation opens with the authentication, the endpoints, and other details that you need to integrate the API with your project in the best way. You will also find a list of actions here, in the top right corner, which allows you to interact with the API. Going back to the catalog, you can change the view to solution. The APIs are now grouped into business solutions. Open a business solution card to see the underlying APIs, its key features, and the details on how the solution works. Beside APIs, Finastra also gives you access to datasets. From the Explore menu, choose Datasets. Here, you'll find a list of sample datasets, allowing you to interact with data from various financial institutions through Azure Data Share. Click a dataset card to see details about it, its update frequency, its schema, and a sample of how the dataset looks. There is a wide range of APIs in the catalog, but Finastra is constantly working on extending it. If you are curious to see what's coming next, go to FusionCreator's Trello roadmap using the button over here. Stay in touch with all the APIs available today and the ones coming soon, and get actively involved by voting or commenting on the most awaited ones. If you can't find what you're looking for, submit your ideas or feedback on how we can improve using the card link to our community page over here. On FusionCreator, access the community directly from the top navigation bar. This is the FusionCreator collaborative space, where like-minded people share their interests and support. Go through the community categories to see the most commented topics and let us know your thoughts. Going further, once you decide which APIs to integrate with your project, you can kick off your application and use the documentation for guidelines and samples. The documentation is structured into guides that will help you throughout your journey on FusionCreator. Explore the solutions use cases. Get started by registering a developer account. Seek additional information from the platform overview. And get inspired by the examples guide, where you find sample applications and tutorials. If you're ready to try out the full FusionCreator experience by building your application and publishing it on Fusion Store, go back to FusionCreator top navigation bar and register now.